But before we go, I just want you to introduce yourself, let everyone know who you are, what you do.
Cool. Hi, everyone. My name is Adina Benjamin. I'm a singer-songwriter, a mental health nurse, and through voice and sound, I encourage people to heal through their past pain and speak their authentic truth, basically.
And speaking of that, I've been hearing or seeing online that you've gone viral recently. What's this viral thing about? What have you done?
Listen,
almost a million people.
My mum died because she never rested. So my mum had a stroke, and strokes come about when you're under a lot of stress. So she had high blood pressure, and her
I've tuned into her.
Listen, I didn't even realize that I would go viral like that. I had my head bonnet on. I would just woke up from it was my day off, innit. So I was literally like, I wanted to speak about taking rest and the importance of rest and how you need to give yourself that rest. No matter how far you're pushing yourself to get to where you want to go, you still need to give yourself that rest.
Facts.
And it just blew up. So, yeah.
So what you're saying is bare people there that need rest, basically.
100%. And I spoke about, like, my mum and the passing of my mum as well, how she didn't give herself rest and she ended up having a stroke. So real talk is important.
Yeah, no, it's a big issue, man. Even for myself, I feel like I'm always going. And then even when I saw it, it resonated with me.
Yeah.
Obviously, you saw I reposted it for you.
Yeah.
So I was like, yeah, like, it's a serious topic that needs to be shared.
Yeah.
It's important to get your rest, guys. If you're working your job, doing your 40, 50, 100 hours a week, whatever you're doing, take your rest, get your time out, man.